Good Wednesday to you. We'll see sunny skies reaching a high of 78 degrees. Things are dry across central Mississippi this morning. Similar conditions across the midsection of the country due to high pressure, but a dip in the jet stream will bring some changes. But over the next few days, we'll still have above average high temperatures near 80 degrees. A cold front will move in late Friday, squeezing out a few showers and then cooling us down. So through Friday, we'll have highs close to 80 degrees, but by this weekend, cooling down to highs in the upper 50s and the low 60s. Thank you.